How to link your PSN PlayStation account to your Steam. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can link your PSN account to your Steam account. Now before we begin, if you guys are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you do not miss out on our future videos. Also press the bell icon so you get notified when we release our new videos. So let us begin. So the first thing you'll need to do is you will need to have a PlayStation Network account. If you don't have it, head over to PSN. And here you will find the sign in option. Tap on sign in. And after you tap on sign in, you'll get this options right here. Tap on create an account. And after you tap on create an account, simply tap on create and then start creating your account. So after you create your account, what you'll need to do is head over to your Steam. And after you're on your Steam library, simply start a game that has PSN, that is, that uses PSN. So after you start a game, it will redirect you to another page, something like this here, that is related to PSN, of course, and you will get a QR code or a link which will help you sign in. So simply follow through that and you'll get signed in into your PSN account that you just created. Now doing that, you will have connected your PSN and Steam account. So that is basically how you do it, guys, and that is all for the video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more tutorial videos, and bye-bye. Take care.